he's done his time once again for a sensational new show, Wink That Dwarf. Too much broadcasting solutions.